I don't know. I mean, I got to go with Crosby. I mean, I think it'd be a pretty good pick. I don't think I'll be judged with that selection.
Yeah, I'd probably go with Crosby. I think he's probably the best all-around player in this league that does everything well.
You know, you look at guys consistently over the years. Sidney's obviously had a great career and has won scoring titles before, and certainly, you know, they've added a tremendous score to play with him in Phil Kessel. So he certainly would be at the top of my list.
You go to the usual suspects, guys like Crosby and Ovechkin, those guys are always at the top. And given the fact that I think Phil Kessel is another big fantasy guy for the most part, big goal scorer, probably going to see him play with Crosby. I don't know what they're planning on over there, but that could be a pretty deadly duo right there.
I take Crosby. Tough to pass up a guy like Sid. He's if he's not leading the league with points and everything, he's right there.
I'd probably go with Crosby. I mean, I like the fact that he has, he's going to be playing with Phil maybe next year too, so who knows what those two can do together. That'll be pretty exciting to watch.
I'd have to think that, you know, above all else, that goals are pretty important. So, you know, you'd have to think Ovechkin or Stamkos or, you know, Seguin, I think a high goal scoring guy, because, or Perry, someone like that.
Tavares.
I guess I'd go John Tavares. He's had some success against our team, so I guess that's kind of why I'm saying it. But the guy is a really good player, really skilled player. He gets points all the time, so I'd probably pick him.
He's been doing good the past years. He's always stable what he does. He always puts up points, plays good defense, and I think he'd be a good fantasy point leader.
I'd probably go either Tavares or maybe Sagan or something like that. I mean, put the puck in the net, and they're feeling it right now these last couple of years, so I think they'd be good picks.
I mean, a guy like Tyler Seguin, I think he puts a lot of goals, and I think goals you get more points, so I think you got to go with a goal scorer, and he can definitely do that.
See, here's the thing. I mean, fantasy includes penalty minutes, and I'm not a high penalty minute person, so I understand why I'd fall a couple spots maybe. I don't know. I guess maybe Ovechkin or Sid are probably number one. I think Ovi does a lot of points, a lot of goals, and a lot of penalty minutes too, so he's probably up there.
Ovechkin maybe. Yes, because of I don't know how you get points, but I'm guessing shots is a category, so he takes a lot of shots, he scores a lot of goals. He has a lot of points, so pass to him. And penalty minutes too, I think.
Ovechkin probably is going to be pretty high up on the list with goals, and he sits in the penalty box a little bit too. So, yeah, something like that.
Ovechkin.